When I put them too far ahead, you might go ahead and root for another team to beat somebody, then you end up going to lose to that team. So you can never get too far ahead of yourself. You know what's ahead of you right now. We got K-State. We just got prepare and go into this game and try to advance.
Is there anything that you took from last year's experience, like that you see in kind of the rest of the freshman's eyes now that you kind of notice?
I'm seeing just the focus pick up. Because last year around this time, our focus definitely picked up. You've seen it in the air, and he started playing really well. I started to see that in a lot of our team this year. Almost the whole team has really picked up the level of play.
You haven't seen any concerns of the moment being too big for the young guys?
I haven't seen any of that yet. What's good about this team is that if one person not playing well, you can always count on someone else to come and step it up. And I think that's good about having a young team with a lot of talent.
What do you know about K-State?
You know, they're a physical team. They're playing a good league. They got some good wins. And they're going to come out here and they're going to fight. They got a chip on their shoulders. So we got to bring it if we're going to come in advance.
Is it difficult not to get too excited with all the top seeds getting knocked off in this region?
It's not difficult. Any game could be your last game. So you got to approach it like that. Just play it like it's your last game of the season. You got to play your heart out every single game. It could be four games left. It could be one. So you got to focus on the one game that you have.
Is it going to help possibly to have a lot of blue in the crowd?
Yeah, we always play good. We got a lot of blue in the crowd. Big blue always brings their energy to the game, and I feel like that helps you always.
Do you feel like an Elmer State's been on this team?
To an extent, I talked to my teammates before games. Just corralling them to make sure we're staying on track. Don't blur off. Don't lead them the wrong direction. Not taking stuff seriously. Make sure everything's taken seriously. Don't take it so lightly.